Inside ankle tilts, we'll target the inside of the ankle joint. You're gonna get into a lateral position, lateral lunge position, load one leg. We're pushing the inside of the non-working leg. Push the inside of that ankle towards the ground, outside edges of the foot lift up, and then release. If you're getting too much toe recruitment, hold the tilt, relax the toes, and release. What we do not want is a lot of knee movement. We want to be able to isolate. We also don't want a ton of hip movement, so try to keep it at just the ankle. So the knee is pretty locked here. And you also want to make sure you're doing this with a nice tall spine. We don't want to be leaning forward, trying to look at what we're doing, so posture's